you first hear it, it sounds all cool and metaphysical, like your eyes eat the sun when you see it or something like that. Hey everyone, it's Presley, actoutgames.com here, and as you guys probably know, since I've moved out to LA, I've been doing a lot of auditioning. And the way you sort of do that nowadays is you can go on a bunch of different websites where people post jobs that they're doing, and then you can submit yourself to the jobs and see if they want to do an audition with you. And doing that, you find a lot of really cool people. Like, you'll find smaller filmmakers who are making these really interesting short films, which you can go and watch to get a feel for their work before you actually go out and audition with them. And it's really amazing. And one of the people that I found really recently was this really cool band called Eyes Eat Suns, which posted a job for their next music video. And that sounded really cool, and the description of the role fit my age, so I decided to submit for it and check out the kind of music that they made. And I fell in love with it because they're such a cool band. And just to start talking about them, their name, Eyes Eat Suns, is ridiculously cool. And when you first hear it, it sounds all cool and metaphysical, like your eyes eat the sun when you see it or something like that. And it sounds really awesome. And then I actually learned while doing a little bit of research that Eyes Eat Suns is a mnemonic for the lead singer's name, which is Isa. And that's really, really cool that that's the name. And it's really funny as well. And it's just such an amazing band. And I'm really surprised that I didn't know about it before, because they make music that's like right up my alley, and I love it. And doing research about it, there's also a really strong and really amazing message behind it, because all of the songs are sort of like written, and obviously the person that writes the song is pouring herself into these songs, and they're amazing. And actually, one of their songs, which I really love, which is called Alive, was written during a panic attack. And that's really amazing, because when you actually listen to the song, it's very like triumphant, and it has such an uplifting vibe. And the way the band is turning that into an uplifting song and sort of triumphing over this panic attack is so fascinating and cool to me. And I love that message, as well as the music is just fantastic. There'll be a link in the description below to where you can listen to their music. They have an album out already, which is called Alive, and it's fantastic, and I'm loving it so much. I've already added them to all my music playlists and all of that kind of stuff. It's just absolutely amazing, and I really hope that you guys will check them out, because they have amazing music and it's really close to my music taste. And if you guys like my music taste, since I've talked about music a lot here, then I'm sure you'll really love them as well. And they're actually like surprisingly small, as I've mentioned before, for how talented they are. They're unbelievably talented. And it surprises me that they're so small, and they've been putting so much hard work into this band for quite a while, actually. And I'm really excited to see them take off, because I'm sure they will, because you can't have a talented band with a ridiculously cool message and name just sitting there. It's gonna take off eventually, and I'm really excited to see that day. But for now, it's almost like a secret. And the best part of these bands that you sort of stumble across that are really small is that you can share them with other people and participate in making them bigger. And it's really, really amazing. So I'm really glad to be able to tell you guys about them. I've told all my friends about them. And if you go and check them out, you should totally leave a comment saying that I sent you. But yeah, it's just an amazing band. Let me know in the comments below if you guys have any other bands that you've stumbled across that are sort of small that I should give a listen to, because I really love these kinds of bands, and I'd love to participate in helping them have more of an audience through telling all my friends and you guys and stuff like that. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to press the subscribe button to see more videos like this, and I can't stress this enough, check out Eyes Eat Suns from the link in the description below, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!